So concussions aren't just a football injury. Okay. So what can we do? We can get a stronger neck. Okay, that's what we're going to talk about. We know that if you get the body stronger, it is less susceptible to getting injured. But yet somehow we had to have this fear of we kind of stop here with getting stronger. Every muscle in the body, through progressive exercise, can get stronger, whether it's the muscles of the neck and face or if the muscles of the hips and the legs. Okay, so we got to understand, we all know this physiology, that muscle matters. When we talk about the muscle tendon unit, not only does it produce force, which produces movement, but it acts as a force dissipator or a bracing mechanism in athletic collisions. That's how muscles help prevent sport injuries. Okay, whether it's a knee, whether it's a shoulder, whether it's the neck. Okay, when the muscle contracts, it dissipates some of that force and takes that rotational deformity out of the picture.